Kenshin Uesugi had swept through Noto. He had taken the fortress of Nanao Castle. To stop the advance of the Uesugi forces, Oda sent Katsuye Shibata into the Kaga area. The two forces clashed at Todorikawa.
Wipe them out!
Damn it! He's too strong!
Kenshin destroyed the Shibata force and moved into Echizen. His plan was to draw out Nobunaga and throw all of his forces into one huge battle.
Lord Kenshin, reports say Shibata has joined up with Oda. Perhaps it would have been better to finish them.
I will not attack someone who is already beaten.
You seem to be enjoying this.
Nobunaga managed to defeat the Takeda clan. He must be exceptional. I am eager to find out.
Kenshin. He's as strong as I thought. It would seem we still have much to learn. But it is because we are weak that we push to strengthen ourselves, that we think of ways to win. How about it?
Tomorrow, there'll be a deep fog.
Then we will be attacked. We must be ready. All right, let's begin. We have plans to make.
Our scouts have reported in. They outline the following situation. We can claim victory when Kenshin Uesugi is defeated. The Uesugi camp is here, but we don't know where Kenshin is.
Kenshin may have surprised me earlier, but this time I'll show him I'm the better man.
Yeah, we'll show him a thing or two.
Lord Nobunaga, may we know your plans for deployment?
Thank you.
Remarkable plan, my lord.
All right, let's move out. Remember, we fight for the land and for peace.
Sir!
Kenshin Uesugi, the man they call the God of War. But that ends today. Attack!
Oh!
I'm reminded of Kawanakajima. This is a waste of time. Nobunaga may be both wise and brave, but he has not yet mastered the art of strategy. Kagekatsu, I leave the rest to you.
I have been expecting you. I have something I would like to tell you.
Fighting spirit! Aim for the enemy general! What's going on?
You dare turn your blades against us?
Thank you.
can't believe I fell for such a simple trick!
Wipe them out, all of them! Wipe them out, all of them! One must rely on more than just strength.
Finish this once and for all! Playing around with you!
the enemy and bring me their general's head.
Fire!
The bravery of our Lord shall echo across the land!
Now is the time to show your skill in battle!
Fire!
We mustn't die needlessly. Go back!
He completely fooled me. Nobunaga, I may have underestimated you as an opponent. Nobunaga, your life ends now!
My strategies shall lead us to victory.
It will take more than that to stop
fire! Fire!
Your end is near. Time to show the strength of the Oda.
And advance upon the enemy.
The enemy shall tremble!
Now is the time to show your skill in battle.
We will tear you to pieces.
I was ready for that. Trust in my words, and fight alongside me!
Continue to press the attack.
Come back and try again!
Finish them!
The enemy has been routed. Prepare for the celebration!
Forty-nine years of dreaming. Dreams of victory. Dreams of death.
My Lord Kenshin!
Nobunaga, the battle is yours.
Katsuye, Toshie, I must return. You handle the rest.
We shall not fail you.
In each area, the Oda forces were successfully moving to restore peace to the land. On the other hand, the anti-Oda forces had gathered at Ishiyama in Osaka. Though suffering great losses, they continued to oppose Nobunaga. Unless the rebellious forces at Ishiyama were quelled, the Osaka area would not find peace.
Let's plan our strategy.
Sir!
Sir!
My lord, I have a report. The rebel Hisahide Matsunaga has suicided at Shigisan Castle. They say he stuffed gunpowder into tea bowls and blew himself up.
My lord, here is the current situation.